Calculating the perimeter of a shape. The perimeter is the distance around the outside of a shape. To calculate the perimeter of a shape, all we have to do is add the length of each of the sides together. Take this square for example. It has sides of 7 centimeters. 7 plus 7 plus 7 plus 7 equals 28 centimeters. The perimeter of this square is 28 centimeters. Let's calculate the perimeter of this rectangle. Its length is 4 meters and its width is 2 meters. The formula for working out the perimeter of a rectangle is often shown as perimeter equals side plus side plus side plus side. The perimeter of this rectangle is 12 meters. Add together the length of each side to calculate the perimeter of this triangle. 3 centimeters plus 5 centimeters plus 5 centimeters equals 13 centimeters. Let's find the perimeter of this irregular shape. We haven't been given the measurement of each side, so we'll have to work them out ourselves. We don't know this measurement, but we can use these two measurements to help us work it out. 2 meters plus 6 meters. The measurement we're missing must be 8 meters. The other measurement we're missing is this one. Can you see a way to work it out? The total width of the shape is 12 meters. This portion of the width is 8 meters. How many more meters must be here for the total height to add up to 12 meters? 4 meters. Now that we've got all the measurements, we just need to add the length of the sides together to calculate the perimeter. 8 plus 2 plus 4 plus 6 plus 12 plus 8 equals 40. The perimeter is 40 meters. Have a go at calculating the perimeter of some 2D shapes on your own. Pause here while you work. How did you go? Let's check the answers. The perimeter of the triangle is 24 centimeters, and the perimeter of the rectangle is 14 meters. Now for the irregular shape. First, we must work out the length of these two sides, because they're not given. The length of this side is 2 centimeters plus 3 centimeters, which is 5 centimeters. We know that this side is 5 centimeters. This short side must be 1 centimeter to give us a total of 6 centimeters. Adding the sides together, we get a perimeter of 22 centimeters. EasyTeaching.net